All right,
yeah.
Baby.
Let's do it.
That's it.
Yeah.
Well, I think you go in there, it's from the heart. It's sincere, right? Yeah, they want to see who you really are. If it comes from within right here and you're good at singing, you're going to walk out with a golden ticket, and we're going to put you on our shoulders.
Let's do it.
Okay, buddy. Head on in there.
All right. Let's do it. Oh, wrong
on
door.
Two. There you go. Yeah. On two. There you go.
What's up?
What? What's up?
Hey, man.
How you doing?
Wait a minute. Wait.
You're a football player.
Yes, I am.
Wait a minute.
How y'all legends doing today?
Us?
Wait a minute.
Legends.
This is American Idol, man.
Where's the field?
This is the wrong place.
No.
This is the wrong place?
You're trying out?
Yes.
You're trying out?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
All right. So
from the locker room?
To the stage, to the lights and
the
camera.
Lights.
Tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is Marvin Jones Jr. I'm from Southern California, Fontana, 27.
What are you going to do for us?
I'm going to sing I Can't Make You Love Me by Tank.
I'm looking forward to it. Go for it, man.
Right. I'll close my eyes and I won't see the love you don't feel when you're holding me. Morning will come and I'll do what's right. Just give me till then to give up this fight. And I will give up this fight, yeah. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. And you can't make your heart feel something it won't. Here in the dark, for these final hours, I will lay down my heart, and I'll feel the power if you won't. Oh, I can't make you love me. Oh, if you don't.
Come on, man.
The pleasure to sing
it
for you.
You're getting punked here.
Right. I keep waiting for the punk thing to happen, right?
Wait, why didn't you pursue music, and why did you pursue, I mean...
Because he ran a 4.3.
I know that, but like...
I could have did it early on, but I just was always playing sports, so...
So are you always singing in the locker rooms and stuff?
No, not really, but I have a studio at my house, so I do make music. So...
Yeah, do your teammates know?
No.
Mr. Jones.
Come on, Mr. Jones.
Omaha, hot route.
Come on now. It was definitely an awesome experience singing in front of the legend, one of the GOATs, and two future legends. We had a great exchange from all three of them, and it was definitely an experience to remember.